Okay, students. Okay, you know how to draw now x-axis and y-axis. Okay, I shown you how to draw. This is the horizontal line is called x-axis, and the vertical line is what? Z-axis. Now, how to plot the point? As I told you in the earlier lecture, first coordinate means what? Both the points will be what? Plus plus. Okay. Second coordinate means what? Will be minus plus. Third coordinate will be minus minus. And the fourth coordinate will be plus minus. Okay. If it is 0 comes, it will be on the axis. If it is y coordinate is 0, the point will be on the x axis. If the x coordinate is 0, the point will be on the y axis. Okay. Now we'll plot the points. See the question number 3 now. What is question number 3 given now? The question number 3 is as follows. Draw the coordinate system on the plane and plot the following point. Okay. The first question. What is given? L. L, what is the coordinate? The coordinate is given L, minus 2 and 4. I am writing all the points here. M, 5 and 6. N, minus 3 and minus 4. P, 2 and minus 3. Q, 6 and minus 5. Okay, you have to write these numbers on the right hand side of your graph book. Huh? S is 7 and 0, and T 0 and minus 5. These are the questions. This I'll plot on the graph paper. Okay, see the first one. Minus 2 and 4. Which coordinate? First coordinate or second coordinate? Minus plus here. So it will be second coordinate. X coordinate is what? Minus 2. And Y coordinate is what? 4. So you have to put your dotted lines like this. Minus 2, x coordinate, y coordinate 4. This is L, minus 2 and 4. Understand? The first one. What is second one? 5 and 6. Which quadrant? First quadrant or second quadrant? Because both are plus. So it will be what? First quadrant. X coordinate is what? 5. Y coordinate is what? 6. So x coordinate is 5. With the help of the scale also you can do. And 6 here. Which coordinate? M. 5 and 6. Okay. Next coordinate is what? Minus 3 and minus 4. Which coordinate will come? Both the numbers are negative. Third coordinate. Very good. Minus 3. X coordinate. Straight line. Huh? And minus 4. Which is one? N. Minus 3 and minus 4. Okay. Next, P. 2N minus 3. Which quadrant? Plus minus means what? Fourth quadrant. Okay. X coordinate is 2. Y coordinate is what? Minus 3. Okay. What is P here? 2 and minus 3. Okay, any doubt? Now come to the next question. Q, 6 and minus 5. Once again, which quadrant? Plus minus. Which quadrant? Plus minus. Fourth quadrant. Okay. 6. X coordinate 6. Y coordinate minus 5. 6 and minus 5. Okay, Q, 6 and minus 5. Okay, find out students, come to the next point. 7, 0. I told you, whenever 0 comes, it will be, the point will be on the axis. Either it can be x axis or y axis. Now, which coordinate is 0? X coordinate 0 is y coordinate 0. Y coordinate is 0. So, the point will be on the x axis. 7, 0. Where is 7? Put that 7 here. Which point? S. Why I am writing this point on this on the x-axis? Because y coordinate is what?
0.
Okay. Next, t, 0 minus 5. Once again, 0 comes. Whenever 0 comes, it will be on the axis. Now, x coordinate is 0. Which axis will come? Y-axis. 0 minus 5. 0 minus 5. So, this is t. 0 minus 5. okay, you have to draw this in the graph paper. Okay, students, any doubt? See neatly I drawn. Same way you have to draw also. Okay, understand? Come to practice set now, 7.2. Practice set 7.2. Practice at 7.2. Okay. I'm erasing it this one. Okay, 7.2. I'm erasing these points also now. Okay. Come to the sum now. 7.2. You have to take the next graph. Okay. Practice at 7.2. Plot the point. Same way. Once again, you have to take the next graph paper. Okay, in the next page. Plot the point. Which point? A, 3, 0. Which point? A 3 comma 0, B 3 comma 3, C 0 comma 3, and we, on a graph paper, then we have to join AB and BC. I'm adding the question here. Then what is the figure after joining AB and BC? What is the figure? We'll see first. First we'll plot the point 3 comma 0. See, A is what? 3 comma 0. Now which quadrant will come or axis will come? I told you once again, if the coordinates are 0, the point will be on the axis. Now, which coordinate is 0 now here? Y coordinate is 0. The point will be on the x axis. Okay? What is here? 3, 0. That is your A. 3, 0. Okay? A doubt? Now, come to the next one. What is the next point come? What is the next point? 3 comma 3 B, the first coordinate 3 comma 3, 3 here and 3 here, dotted lines I can say 3 comma 3, this is your B, 3 comma 3, yeah, any doubt? C 0 comma 3, once again 0 come, which coordinate is 0 now? X coordinate 0, right? So Y coordinate, Y point will be on the 0 comma 3, so this will be C 0 3. Now what a question ask you, then what is your join AB? I'm joining AB, join BC. Now see what is the distance here? The distance is 3 here, here also the distance is 3, this is also distance 3, this is also distance 3. So which quadrilateral it is there, which figure it is? You have to write that answer on the right hand side of paper. The figure so formed is a square because all sides are equal. Okay, understand student? Now come to the second question. Any doubt student? Come to the second question. Come to the next question now. Okay, what is the question given now? You have to see carefully. Here. What is the question given now, Sneha? The second question. Write the equation of the line parallel to y-axis at a distance 7 units from it to the left. Write the equation of the line parallel to y-axis. Which is y-axis here? This is your y-axis. Don't draw the graph, only I explaining you. There is no graph in question number 2 and 3 and 4. No graph, neither 5. Question number 2, 3, 4, 5, there is no graph. Okay, please listen carefully. But I have to explain with the help of the graph only. Write the equation of the line parallel to y-axis. So this is y-axis, parallel means line. The line will be here, either the line will be here. I don't know. You have to see the question now. Once again, write the equation of the line parallel to which axis? Y axis, at a distance 7 units from the left. 7 units from the left. This is your left and this is your right. 7 units. See here, the line is parallel to y axis and this, how many units? 7 units to the left. If it is right, the line will be there. Okay. The line, right, you have to draw the line. only for explanation I'm telling you. You have drawn the line which is parallel to which axis, y axis, at a distance how much? 7 units. How much? 7 units to the left. So what answer will come? What they ask you? Write the equation. So write the equation of the line parallel to y axis is, now this line is touching which axis? X axis. At which point? Minus 7. So x is equal to minus 7. That's all. If you want to draw, you can draw, no problem, but there is no need. If you want to draw, you can draw, it's better for you. Okay, this is your question number, which one? Second. Okay, now come to the third sum. What is the question given? I'm not erasing this also. Now, write the equation of the line parallel to which axis? X axis. Now, this is the X axis. So, the line will be parallel, means this way. This line, huh, called parallel to X axis. At a distance, how much? 5 units from it below the, below means down. How many units? 5 units. So, the line will be like this way. Okay, so the line is parallel to which axis? X axis, and 5 units below. Okay, now you have to write the equation of the line. So once again, I am writing one, sir. You have to write on the right hand side. The equation of the line. The equation of the line parallel to X axis is, now this line cuts which axis? Y axis. At which point? Minus 5. So y is equal to minus 5. Finish. Okay. This was question number 3 now. Okay. This was question number 2 earlier. This is the question number 3 now. Now come to question number 4th. Question number 4th. The point I am erasing now. It is. Okay. Question number 4th. What is question number 4th is given? The question number 4th, the point Q, minus 3 and 2, minus 3, Q is what? Minus 3 and 2 given. So which coordinate will come? This coordinate, huh? So I will draw here, minus 3 and minus 3 here, huh? I will draw dotted line. If you don't draw dotted line also, this is okay. This is point, okay, I am erasing it, there is no need also. This point Q, see here, minus 3 and minus 2. Q is minus 3 and minus 2. The point Q is minus 3 and minus 2. Now see the question. The point Q, minus 3 and minus 2, lies on the line parallel to Y axis. So line, I have to draw this way or this way. Parallel to which axis? Y axis. So this way. The line should pass through the point Q. See here. See the question once again. The point Q, that is minus 3 and minus 2, lies on the line parallel to which axis? Y axis. So we have to draw a line parallel to which axis? Y axis, and passing through the point Q. Okay. Now, what is the equation of the line? The equation of the line, question number 4, the equation of the line parallel to Y axis and lies on the point Q is, so this line cuts which axis? X axis, right? X axis is equal to, at which point? At minus 3. Finish. Come to question number 5 now. There is a mistake in the question. Once again, there is a mistake in the question number 5. You have to correct it. What is the question? The y axis, in test 2 it is given not properly. The y axis and x is equal to what given? See question number 5. Y axis and x is equal to minus 4. X is equal to minus 4. Y axis and x is equal to minus 4. Okay, are parallel lines. They are what? Parallel lines. Yes, and they are parallel lines. Okay. What is the distance between them? 1, 2, 3, 4. Distance will not be negative, so it will be positive. So the answer, question number 5th one, the distance between y-axis and x is equal to minus 4 is 4 units. Question it. A simple chapter is there. Any doubt? Come to question number 6th. Okay? Come to question number 6th. What a question given here? Can we? Which of the following equation given below the graphs parallel to x-axis and which one are parallel to what y-axis? Now which is the first line given? X is equal to 3. Question number 6. X is equal to 3. Second question. Y minus 2 is equal to 0. Third question. X plus 6 is equal to 0. Fourth question. Y is equal to minus 5. These are the only 4 questions, sub-questions are there. One by one I am solving it on the graph. Now you have to draw the graph. X is equal to 3. Where is X is equal to 3? 3. Draw the line, that's enough. X is equal to 3. Finish. First. Second one. Now you have to solve. How to solve? What is given? What is the equation given now? Y minus 2. See, I am solving it. Y minus 2 is equal to 0. ये माइनस टू उधर जाए तो क्या होगा प्लस टू सो y इज इक्वल टू टू वेर इज y टू जीरो y टू इज हियर सो ड्रॉ द लाइन विद हेल्प ऑफ द स्केल y इज इक्वल टू टू एनी डाउट थर्ड वन ऑल्सो वी हैव टू सॉल्व बिकॉज x वैल्यू इज व्हाट इज गिवन x प्लस सिक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो राइट ये प्लस सिक्स उधर जाए तो क्या होगा माइनस सिक्स सो x इज इक्वल टू माइनस सिक्स वेर इज माइनस सिक्स x minus 6. X minus 6. This is here. X minus 6 is here. So draw a line. X is equal to minus 6. Finish. Fourth question. Y is equal to minus 5. There is minus 5 here. So take the scale and draw the line. Y is equal to minus 5. Only draw the line. Now what is the question they ask? Understand all of you? Okay, we are drawing all the line. Once again, see, x is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. Y minus 2. So y is equal to how much you got? Take this minus 2 plus 2. So y is equal to 2. This line. Anna? Then x plus 6. What is the value of x? X is equal to minus 6. This line will come. Y is equal to minus 5. Where is y? This is y here. Minus 5 is there. So I draw all the four lines. Clear? Now come to the question. What is the question they ask you? Which lines are parallel to x-axis and which lines are parallel to? Which lines are parallel to x-axis and which lines are parallel to y-axis? Now I will tell you. This line and this line. Which line? Y is equal to 2 and y is equal to minus 5 are parallel to which axis? X-axis. I am writing the answer. Okay, I will write with black pen or blue pen, whatever. Answer, y is equal to 2 and y is equal to minus 5 are parallel to x-axis. Okay? Now this line, what is the line name? X is equal to minus 6 and x is equal to 3. X is equal to minus 6 and x is equal to 3 are parallel to which axis? Y-axis. That's enough. Okay, enough for today. Okay, any doubt you can message me. Okay.